For the past 5 years, all she's talked about is Paris.
I'm afraid you do not like it here.
Me? No! I love it!
Do you want to get out of here?
You have a job here, Zack. I'm so proud of you. And I'm sorry if I'm a pain in the ass sometimes, but I do not want to leave.
Zack, I need the money.
You owe 4 months' rent.
I'm working on getting all of the money I owe.
What's going on?
This is the other consequence of you not being on your meds, is paranoia.
Don't make me feel like I'm crazy, Zack.
I love you, and I would never let anything happen to you.